Hey guys, in this tutorial I'm going to teach you how to create a fake virus, and what this virus is going to do is simply turn off your computer, so it's nothing harmful. Okay, so you want to start off by going to the desktop and then right clicking and then going to new and click on shortcut. Now it's going to give you this, it's going to create this new icon on your desktop, and it's also going to pull up this create shortcut wizard. It's going to ask me to type the location of the item, and what I'm going to type here is shutdown space dash s space dash t, and t stands for time. So what I'm going to type here is the amount of time I want to give the computer before it shuts off. In this case I'm just going to put in 1,000 seconds. You can put 1 to 5 to whatever you want, and then hit another space and hit dash and type in c. Now c stands for comment, and this is the comment that the virus is going to give when it's activated. And so here I'm just going to type, this is a fake virus, and then that's it. Just make sure the comma is encased in quotations. Alright, so once you've done that, hit next. And now it's going to ask you to type in a name for the shortcut, and I'm just going to put, to make it look real, I'm just going to type in Internet Explorer. Now hit finish. So now you can see this item's been created on my desktop, and if you've noticed, it doesn't really look like Internet Explorer. So in order to change the icon, right click on it and click on properties. And now there are a few tabs up here if you look, and you want to make sure you're on the shortcut tab. And now if you look down here, it's going to have a change icon button. Click on that. Now it's going to ask you to change an icon from the list or specify a different file. Just hit OK. Now if you have your own file, your own shortcut file, you could just browse from here. But I'm just gonna choose this one right here, Internet Explorer icon, and hit OK. Now just hit apply and OK. Now you can see that it's assigned that icon to this item right here. And now if I click on this, it's going to give me the shutdown system wizard, or whatever you want to call it, and it's going to say, this system is shutting down, please save all work in progress and log off. Any unsaved changes will be lost. And now it's going to give you the time. I have 13 minutes and 40 seconds, and now here's the comment that we typed. This is a fake virus. Now if you've noticed, this X button that closes the window is not clickable. So we can't exit out of it that way. And if you click on here, it won't, and if you right click on here, it won't give you an option to close it, just an option to move it. So, and even if you go to the task manager and relocate the file and try to close it, it's going to say this is a critical system process, task manager cannot end this process. So you're basically stuck here, and once you've initiated this, you can't undo it. But there actually is one way you can. And what you want to do this is click on Start, Run, and you want to type in Shutdown A. And A stands for Abort. So hit OK. And if you hit OK, you'll see that this window disappears and you just deactivated the virus. So this could be used for playing pranks on your friends. Just don't do anything too harmful with it, and have fun. Thanks for watching this tutorial.